in the new Sugar Shack. Don't have walls on two sides. We got enough of a windbreak with these two walls. Fire's going. Boiling down 75 gallons of sap. So we should be just about 2 gallons of syrup when this is all done. Had to start at 8 o'clock this morning just to get the ice thawed in the sap. And about 10 o'clock all that was over with and cleaned everything up, and by 11 o'clock we were boiling. That's my preheater. It gets the sap. I get it from the bucket first. Pour a 1/2 5 gallon pail in up here. It preheats it, so by the time I put it in the pan, I don't lose the boil for very long. Now I got another hole ready for my other boiler that'll be sitting right here. So hopefully I can dig that out of the snow. Maybe in a couple days. I threw a few buckets already. And only got about 15 gallons left to boil. So, should get done before dark. Happy about that.